that level of cunning, you can't find it anywhere in Game of Thrones again. And I miss it. Varys has to come back. The master of the whispers. The whispers. Yeah, he's. The funny thing is, his heart is in a good place. He's an absolute lover of the realm. Two characters I'll bring back. Varys. Like, he's actually a really, like, I don't know, he's smart. I think he's someone that any good king or any good ruler should have on his team. Varys. And sadly, don't hate me, but I want to see Baelish back. That level of cunning, you can't find it anywhere in Game of Thrones again. And I miss it. Imagine with all these things that is happening, imagine if Baelish was there. Cersei, and he was on Cersei's side. No, just imagine that Baelish was on Cersei's side and Daenerys came to burn that place. Do you think Baelish should not have had a plan? Oh God! That's the only reason why Daenerys laid waste to Winterfell. Because Baelish was not there. I want to see Baelish back. God.
Number one, Martell, the Viper. I think he had a very sad death. And his death was what caused his relatives to kill Cersei's daughter. And that just caused an entire whole chain of events. And Missandei, she died too soon.
One would be Lady Lyanna. She is just such a force of nature, you know. She has so much determination and her command, the way she commands loyalty from people that are even way, you know, older than she is. It's really intriguing to see. And that her death was just so heroic. We should just bring her back. She has such a heroic spirit. And then second will be Varys, certainly. Varys has to come back. The master of the whispers. The whispers. Yeah, he's the funny thing is, his heart is in a good place. He's an absolute lover of the realm. Just wants the best for the realm, you know? So despite how he goes about getting things done, it's for the greater good, and that's what's most important if you ask me. So I'd love to have him back. His humor also. I love his humor. So yeah, Varys and Lady Lyanna.
Missandei, I want her back. I miss her so much. Then Rob, can we, since it's a family, Rob married his wife, right? Two became one. So Rob and his wife, that was like the saddest part of the entire, that episode. So yeah, I want them back.
Lyanna, that small girl. I can't remember what this thing she came from, but I liked her. I liked her. She was very courageous. She just died. And I liked her much. Ah, who should come back? Oh, Missandei, beauty queen. My baby. So beautiful. How do you kill someone that's that beautiful? Never. She has to come back.